Hey YouTube, Guitar Chase here, and welcome to the first ever Storytime Sunday, the place where I tell you stories that no one truly knows about except for myself, but now I'm letting the whole world know. Oh my goodness, I really should probably think of a really good like intro, you know, that really hooks their attention, but I'm just never good with getting people's attention. That's why no one really watches my videos, but I mean, hey, it's worth a try, I guess. So let me answer one of your burning questions. Yes, I know I'm wearing the exact same thing I wore in Wednesday's video. Because I was sitting right there, filmed Wednesday's video, got up, sat right here, and I'm filming this video. So for this Sunday, we are going to be talking about the time that I wore deodorant as hair gel, and it most definitely was not my choice. So before I get into telling the story, I'd just like to point out that I'm going to keep people's identity a secret throughout this whole series, unless it's like not that important. Like if I'm telling a good story, I'm not gonna keep their identity a secret, but if I'm telling something that's not too good, I'm gonna not say their real name, I'm gonna give them a fake name. Yes, there are gonna be people who know exactly who I'm talking about, but I'm not gonna say their name. So this story takes place my freshman year of high school in my 6th hour PE class to be exact. There was this kid who was an upperclassman who really didn't seem to like me. Given I was very easy to pick on, you know, I had skin tight jeans, black on black on black, I had that really weird like sunset hair style that I had for the longest time, you know, I was a pretty easy target. So he'd do things to like pick on me, so to speak, every once in a while. He'd make fun of me, really didn't bother me, he didn't do it much, but he did. He'd try to trip me when we play sports outside on the field, but little does he know, I don't trip very well, I kept going. I don't know what I'm saying. But there was one specific day that really stood out to me and stood out to pretty much the whole PE class. Just a little future note, I'm gonna have more Storytime Sunday videos about this PE class because there was a lot that went on in this class. Like probably more than anything in my whole like high school career. So just be prepared for that. So anyway, like I was saying, there was this one day that we were sitting, we just dressed out for PE, we were about to go and do whatever sport we were playing that day. So we're all sitting in the locker room, I was done dressing out, there was kids still changing and whatnot, and I was just sitting there talking to a bunch of friends. And Philip, I'm gonna call him Phil or Philip, I'm not gonna say his real name, Philip walked in with a bunch of his friends, and they found a deodorant thing, just, you know, a little stick of deodorant. Where? I have no idea. They just have one. So they all walked in and they were joking around and Philip decided to grab the deodorant, take it out of the thing, and decided to test his throw and threw it at me. So it got stuck in my sunset style hair and needless to say, I was not too happy about it. I didn't yell at him, didn't do anything. I just kind of was like, did this really just happen? So I'm trying to get out as much as I can, didn't get it all out, we had to go outside, blah blah blah. And I could feel the tension between me and him because we were, one, both on opposite teams of playing football that day, and two, he just threw deodorant in my hair. Like, that's not a fun situation to be in on either end. Like, he thought it was funny, I didn't think it was very funny. So the whole rest of the day went on, went home, you know, washed my hair because I had deodorant in my hair, and whatever happens. So a few days later in that same PE class, Philip was talking in the like locker room about how he had no money and he needed money for gas. Now I don't understand why I did this, but I was like, hey Philip, I have $2. Do you want it for gas? And he's like, yeah, sure. So I gave him $2 for gas and he went and took the money and never said a word to me ever again. He said thank you, but after that, never said another word to me again, never looked at me, never threw anything at me, never nothing. So the moral of the story is if you have a bully that's throwing deodorant in your hair, just give them a few bucks for gas and they might just leave you alone. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching, comment, subscribe, hope you guys enjoyed this story. Leave a comment below if you guys had any bullying situations, hopefully it wasn't anything too bad, if it was, I'm sorry. Also leave a comment if you enjoy these Storytime Sunday videos, this is the first one, and I will be posting them every Sunday, so keep an eye out for that. Also, I post videos every Wednesday as well, so you guys got 2 videos a week. 2 times you should swing back around and stop by, check out what's going on in my life. Anyway, I'm gonna head out, so thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys on Wednesday with a brand new video, or next Sunday if you're just not gonna watch my Wednesday videos. I mean, I'd prefer if you did, I'd post some fun stuff there too. Anyway, I'm leaving. See you guys later.